And it's really dependent on whether or not you want heavier
ongoing nightmare for a crew to deal
or if
with.
You want like a lighter
start for Sentinels.
Drink.
Prime getting flawless here in the fifth.
Yeah, they're definitely off to a hot start here on Bond. It's definitely a stark contrast to what we saw on Split, where they were kind of spinning in the mud there for a while. Now that's a Southern expression.
Oh, what? I didn't even realize.
Tomfoolery.
That's
10-0 for 10.